It's easy, the panda has no disadvantages.
Hello guys, this is CRG.
Turn up the game.
This is the best striker in the entire Rambo Stars.
Everybody is using it.
And he has scored over 1 million goals, I think.
Who do you think it is?
This guy.
This striker is the Lazy Panda. It is a core rumbler, so you can upgrade it very, very fast. Its field time is 18.5 seconds and the power shot is amazing. I mean, if the goalie is distracted, he can shoot from anywhere on the field and score epic goals. Also, it is a master of overtime. For me, it scored the most goals in the overtime because of his quick reaction and also the power shot. Moreover, this, you have it from the start of the game and it completes the Loyal Dog to build the strongest combo from the game.
It's easy, the panda has no disadvantages. Okay, Madeline, okay, I will say something, just, okay. Yeah, it has some disadvantages, it doesn't move, but it's not meant to be to move, but anyway, it doesn't move, so where you put it, that's where it stays, so you need to be skilled when placing the panda. Together with the dog, just we've mentioned several times before, take care so that the dog is not facing the direction where you will place the panda, because then it will just play the ball to the panda and the panda will be stopped by the ball in the middle of the field, and you don't want that. You want your panda to be just in the corner next to the goal so it can definitely get the ball and score right away. Another thing is that once the panda is pushed away from a dangerous position, it doesn't move back, but we already know that, so just you can always push him back with the mines, with the fake balls, with the melons, with the Mr. Big Shot if you have to, and so on. What else can I say bad about the panda? I can't think of anything else. If you see some disadvantages of the panda, just write them down below. Oh yeah, I know. Once he's in the area of the ball, he moves so slowly, but so slowly to the ball. And sometimes you're just there shouting, "Come on, panda, you can do it, you can do it," and he's like, "Okay," and that's it. Guys, don't forget that every Thursday we will be live on YouTube, but this is something else. So the panda, ladies and gentlemen, we have built some decks to just show you how the panda will shine together with the newly buffed Striker Tiger. It's amazing. We will both use the panda. We will do what?
We try to win. I mean, we are going to play one match against each other and the winner is going to play in the ladder.
Yes.
And we are going to try to score with the Lazy Panda.
Let's try a friendly match in the club, because we are both in the same club in the Jungle Beasts. Let's go! So, Panda paired up with the fake ball, paired up with the dog, paired up with anyone.
Let's see the panda there, but no, because the fan is there to stop
it. So now the panda is not dangerous anymore. But you can always change the position of the panda. Madeline could have done that there, but he didn't do it. So, okay, let's try this. Okay. And now the panda can actually push the... So now you can see that my panda is not in a good position. Now it's in even a worse position. So you can try and decide if it makes sense to push him or not. And if you want to push it, just use a card that has link damage, like the mine, for example. Yeah.
Yep, that's right. But and also you can place the lazy panda instead of the lost king goal in order to protect the goal.
Yes, you can do that.
Yeah, and it's now Tanu is time for the scores.
Okay,
nice one.
I was really bad with my fake ball there, and I'm sorry for that. Oh, what?
Now I'm going to use the bomb, and the lazy panda will be here. But yeah, nice block with the fake ball there. And score, but with a fake ball.
Yeah, so the panda is
strong. The panda is here and I have to move it away.
Yes, move it away, otherwise it will score. Yeah. And even from there, it's dangerous. Okay, let's not waste energy and let's try to play it smart, because I really want to play against somebody on the ladder using the panda, because usually I play the panda, so it's not a big difference for me. And now double combo. Oh, what?
And now my loyal dog is going to pass the ball to Lazy Panda, but it was stopped by Mr. Big Shot. Nice one there.
So just keep in mind, guys, don't leave the pandas unattended in the middle of the... I mean, nowhere, close to your goal, if possible, because it's freaking annoying. Okay, let's try and see what's the true power of this striker tiger now. If you win... Oh, what? What? What's my king goalie doing there?
The goalie was pushed away by the panda.
Oh, just look at this combo with the Feko. Not really, I'm not playing my best panda game today. So now you can push the panda as much as you want in a dangerous, so it can be in a dangerous position.
And now I can counter here the panda with the Mr. Mind.
Okay.
And now we are still using the fake ball there. Come on.
Yes, I'm doing it.
And I have to move the panda from here.
You have to do it.
Whatever, I need to stop it.
Okay, and now I have to figure out a way to stop you, because otherwise you're gonna win against me and I don't like losing at this game.
Nice one. So my panda was countered there by Magnet, and maybe he can score with an assist from Tiny
Monkey,
but no.
No, because no. Yeah, my fake ball is... Okay. And oh my
what
god!
What a save by Mr. Mine. And maybe a goal? No. Come on! Lazy... Oh my god. Another
Tiny
save
Tanuki. Tiny Tanuki. We wanted to show you how to play the panda, but the Tiny Tanuki was
but
the
panda was
legend.
The, was there to assist the Tiny Tanuki.
Definitely.
And now... I won.
You won. So
I
then
won.
Now you should play from my account.
Okay.
Just use your deck. Just tell me what you use so I can shift and we will be back. So let's see now, Madeline trying to win me some trophies using this wacky deck. And please this time score with the panda, not with the Tanuki.
Score with the panda,
but
the panda, not with the
you
deck.
Have three strikers here, so the striker, the sniper. Sniper of the Tanuki, and let's see. Oh, I met Paolo a lot of times last season. Okay, let's score now. Oh my god. The striker tiger. Oh my god, the striker.
Come on, I have to stop it.
Yeah, but you should have kept this the mine for the rats.
Oh,
how strong is this guy? Unbelievable. No, the panda, don't play there.
Guys. I was there using the panda.
Push him with the bomba.
No,
and it's not enough. It's not enough.
With the Tanuki, but
the Tanuki is not enough. It's not strong enough to push the panda.
Cameraman is still in the game, guys.
Yes, still. I told
Let's
you.
Let's see. Mr. Big Shot is there to stop the
rats. Keep the mine for the rats.
No, I'm here, and now let's see.
He's not listening to me.
No, because I'm going to use this card over here, and now the lazy panda is too far away trying to score, and now my
panda
is there.
And now the panda.
Oh,
striker,
tiger. Oh my god. How to stop this guy?
Can't stop
this guy.
It's too strong. Jesus, he's level 19, Paolo.
How to stop? How to
you can't. You
moment?
Just have to. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know what you have to do. It's
too
strong.
To
it's
have
way
luck
too strong.
Somehow. But I'm going to use to stop the rats. I'm going to use the Mr. Fire.
Yes.
And now
that's good.
The loyal dog over
please,
here.
Please,
no, I'm going to use the bomba. Let's
okay.
see. The bomba will take some damage from the General Molotov, and now boom from both of them.
Okay.
Oh, your
oh my god!
Up. Incredible.
So Paolo.
The
play the panda, play the panda, play the panda.
Play the, oh
play
my
the panda.
God. Pass the ball to the
panda.
Panda
go!
Score with the lazy panda. No mind.
Oh, Jesus. His striker tiger is unreal.
Mr. Fire will kill both of them.
Yes.
Or, no.
Yes. Both. All. Just. No, you should have waited, because now the rats,
difficult.
But now how do you counter the rats?
With the loyal dog
no,
over here.
It doesn't work,
no.
Madeline,
no energy to
god.
Counter the rats. And now,
this is what happens when you let Madeline play from your account.
And now, let's see, the bomba is going to...
And the rats will score the second goal.
No, because the mine was there, and now Tiny Tanuki will take the ball from the loyal dog
yes.
and score, but...
Not really,
come on!
But you still have a chance here,
I
if
still have
you
the chance.
Are
I have to
luck.
Send back the...
Yeah, but
the rats are here again, and I have the Mr. Big Shot to counter the rats, and also the loyal dog to counter the rats, and... Counter is oh my god
Madeline, will you let me try?
Can I try?
So rats.
Oh my god.
Change the rats, Rumble Stars,
oh.
Please do something about
so,
the rats.
Yeah.
It's too much. We can't handle these rats and the striker tiger is dumb.
But I score with the lazy panda.
Okay, and I will never let you play from my account again, ever.
So let's find the next opponent
on,
and let's see how can you win the
okay,
first match using the Lazy Panda.
Your trophy match is lost.
Okay, so Tiny Tanuki, you're using Tiny Tanuki over here, and Lazy Panda maybe again. Cannon Man, come on guys, the Cannon Man has been nerfed.
Well,
what?
It's
why
not
are
nerfed
you
enough.
Still playing
the it? Damage is still there. It's real, and he uses the panda. I don't remember the last opponent that didn't use the panda. Madeline, you know what I think? Your deck is really bad.
Really?
Yeah.
If you are not familiar with it, I'm not sure that
this deck that you're using right now is bad.
Let's see. Bomba is there, stopped by the Mr. Fire.
Oh, rats again.
Rats
God.
Again, you have to...
Guys, please put the mine here if you want to stop the rats.
Let's see.
Strike!
Sniper Wolf, Sniper. I told you that this Sniper. Is a very good card.
Why can't I say this guy's name?
It's very difficult for you, but now the mist, the Sniper Wolf is still there and the rats are not dead until now because the good strategy with mine worked properly and now maybe the Lazy Panda will turn around the score.
I should take care, I hate it, but I should leave this cannon hit my goalie. I can't do anything else
Let's see.
It's dead now. Rats. I don't know. I don't know what to use against the rats.
Come on, assist for Lazy Panda, but the Lazy Panda.
So crazy, guys! It's unreal how the. I hate the rats.
Okay, you hate the rats.
I hate the rats.
I also hate the cannon.
But now you see how the cannon is pushed aside.
Yeah, because of the mass decreased by
10%. God, I hate the rats.
Let's see. Oh, what? That, I mean, it's the first time when I see this combo.
Very nice.
But now maybe the Sniper Wolf is not able to score, but the Bomba is there to kill everything. Instead of his allies.
Okay, let's see now what happened.
Let's see. Panda is there. Maybe Sniper Wolf will assist him or not.
Come on.
Come on, don't be so lazy.
I don't know what to
okay.
do now.
So, Loyal Dog will try
come on, Panda,
to score.
Come on. Yes!
Let's see.
That's it, Panda.
Quick reaction. Amazing power shot by Lazy Panda.
Rats.
And
rats
now you
again.
Still
oh,
have...
No. This is impossible.
Impossible. But now, you are using this tiny Tanuki there to try to
come
score.
On.
And Shiba is there to steal the ball for...
Oh, he will use now the...
Bomba. Let's see Bomba.
Just wait.
Let's see Bomba.
That's good.
That's
I like this.
Almost good because his goal is...
No, don't target my keeper. Okay, you target my keeper. I will not let you kill my keeper.
But now maybe the Panda will score, but...
No, let's see this one. Let's see this one. Come on,
no.
Panda. Come on, Panda.
Okay.
Somebody pass the ball to the freaking Panda. Somebody... No, rats. No,
Mr. Rats. Oh, 2v2 and Panda is there waiting for the ball.
Oh my God, I hate the rats.
Waiting for the ball and you...
I hate the rats, guys.
In overtime. So, guys, I told you that the Panda will be very dangerous in overtime. Mm. Let's see if his Panda will score or...
No, it's not possible.
Let's see.
Possible.
My God, Lazy Panda score, but not for you.
This is how you play the Lazy Panda, but not in this deck. No, this deck sucks. Don't use this deck. Never, ever use this deck. Use this one if you want to play the Panda. I'm so mad at the rats and the cannon and the same thing. Oh, if you've enjoyed this video,
don't forget to leave a like,
a comment,
and a share.
Until next time,
play the Panda and
see you and
bye.
Bye.